HSK9, Radio Thailand's World Service, broadcasting from the Public Relations Department in Bangkok. HSK9, Radio Thailand's World Service, broadcasting from the Public Relations Department in Bangkok.
This is HSK9, Radio Thailand, World Service. Broadcasting from Bangkok for listeners in Asia and the Pacific, the Middle East and Africa, Europe and America. It is now time for our broadcast in English for listeners in Europe.
This is Radio Thailand News.
สวัสดีครับ
And this is Radio Thailand News Hour. I'm Phil Punyo.
And I'm Paul Rucho Bakan.
Making the national headline.
That the rice bill will ensure fairness for farmers and all related parties.
Meanwhile, the government reveals its plans to establish a new ministry to promote further scientific and innovative research. And on the business agenda, the Ministry of Culture will develop cultural tourism attractions in the Eastern Economic Corridor to promote income distribution.
And our feature, Thailand in Perspective, today is on Sri Lankan delegation visits Thailand.
We'll now take a look at those top headlines and many more in detail. Thank you.